72 at 174 again, going in the right direction for